a bit more advanced version of the frequency division multiplexing is the frequency hopping spread spectrum. So FHSS, frequency hopping spread spectrum. So the idea here is the following, that we switch the carrier with a pseudo-random sequence. So switch the carrier with a pseudo random sequence. So we've got our, imagine we've got our classical bandpass modulator. So the bandpass modulator gets its digital symbols in here, so the symbols. And here the input is the carrier frequency FC. And then, so this is our carrier generator here, which is generating this FC. And this is now controlled by a pseudo-random number generator. So that we no longer have FC here, but we have a sequence of FC1, maybe then FC3, FC2, and then FC7, so that these frequencies here selected by the pseudo-random number generator. By the pseudo-random number generator. So simple as that. And so with this technique, if this random number sequence is quite long, are the chances of collisions on that we are on the same carrier frequency at the same time are very, very low.